Okay, let's try this again. I'm back. My previous recording got cut a bit short. It's going to be a jump in storyline here. I'm just about to enter a blue door if the save game is at the correct place. I might have already entered it. We'll see. I've already entered the door. I'll pick this up. Was a bit cocky there. Too far away. Okay. Oh, holy crap. Oh, I didn't see him. All right, we're back here. I feel like I probably shouldn't go up here yet. Yeah. Ah, dude. With speed. Nice. Could have used that earlier. Thank you. soul draft to weaken kingdom from death from the bow or gives me 3 half lives before the time expires. Interesting. Oh, come on. Why? That didn't work. I don't know. Why couldn't I? Why didn't it work? Too bad. Is there something I should have here? I want that. I gotta have this first. Okay. Aha, just get 20 kills and then it does it. Nice. Alright, looks like I've already unlocked these. Oh, okay. Let's go for ammo boost. Kako demon. Lost soul. that's not so important in my opinion. Well, I need more anyway. Only have one left there, so I can't really use that anywhere, I think. Oh. Alright. Let's go back to the game. Looks like it's gonna be a fight.
Tempered by the fires of hell, his iron will remains steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak, for he alone was the Hellwalker, the unchained predator who sought retribution in all quarters, dark and light, fire and ice, in the beginning and the end, and he hunted the slaves of doom with barbarous cruelty, for he passed through the divide as none but demon had before.
Okay, this sounds fun. Yeah. Alright, that went surprisingly well. There's an arrow there pointing. The hell? Okay. Didn't I get a... What did I do? What did I do now? I did something. That was kind of useless. Failed. resistance. That sounds pretty awesome, to be honest. I'm getting pumped full of stuff, so it's probably going to be a big battle. Alright. That was pretty awesome. Alright, into the fire. Alright, that was the conclusion of this level, so I guess we'll see you next time.